Chang, reporting live from just outside Las Vegas. It has been almost 12 hours since the first reports of a zombie outbreak in Las Vegas. The death is estimated to be over 100,000, and as many as staggering 1 million people may be infected.
Nobody likes shots, hun. But it's very important that you get this.
Daddy, I don't like shots.
You won't have to take another one for a long time. A whole 12 hours.
Maybe we'll run out.
Sorry, sweetie. Daddy's got a few more. Hello? Anybody here? Katie, stay right here. Daddy loves you so much. to go get some more Zombrex and figure out how to get us out of here.
But no, Danny, I don't even like Zombrex.
I know, honey. But it's very important. You need another one before bedtime. You stay here. I promise I'll be back as soon as I can.
You're not afraid of those bad people outside?
Nothing's gonna stop me from keeping you safe.
Hang tight.
Thank you. and do not let anyone pass your post. A new Cortina with full security detail will be there at 2100 hours. Repeat, backup will be there by nightfall.
Hold on, honey. Everything's gonna be just fine. Daddy's gotta go get a few things.
Daddy, I don't feel so good. Can I have some more of that medicine now?
I can't give it to you too early, honey. It's dangerous. You'll get too much.
Can you fix the motorbike, Daddy?
Daddy can fix anything.
Bye. Somebody. Hello. Hey there. Somebody?
Thank you. You all right, you know that?
Thanks so much.
Thank you.
Oh.